أنا ناجية من الإبادة اليزيدية ولاجئ الآن.
Nadia Murad is campaigning to try to get the world to notice and do something.
Yet she tells the story again and again of how she became an ISIS sex slave.
Although she's the strongest person I've ever seen, I don't know how much more strength she has.
What do you hope to give to the Yazidi people?
I would like to see justice to be done for Yazidis.
I now give the floor to Miss Nadia Murad Basitaha.